and gentlemen, this is Captain Tobias. Welcome on your part. Welcome at Airways Flight 370.
Bonjour.
How the fuck they build those pyramids anyway?
I came all this way for that.
Isn't that a great white shark?
Buongiorno, fellas. Either I get a crepe or a pancake.
I love safaris.
I love Barbados.
I don't like cricket.
I love it.
Oui, oui, oui. Madame. We have arrived in Paris. How you going, guys? Randall here. And, we'll fucking have a look at that. Huh? We're in Paris. How you going, guys? How you guys know where the Eiffel Tower is? Big pointy building, Eiffel Tower. You know where it is? Which way? That way? Alright, thank you. Oh, where is this fucking thing? Holy shit! There it is, eh? Not bad. Gotta get closer up here or what? Fucking big dog. What you got? Couple of dogs. I got a dog back home too. Oh, sorry, wee. How you going, ladies? I was just saying, I got a dog as well. It's a greyhound cross German Shepherd. It's was fast. Get me close, I want to get right underneath it. How is your dog? Fuck you. I heard they got gypsies everywhere. I need to get amongst it. Whoa. Hey, I don't want no trouble, fellas. I just come here to have a look at the Eiffel Tower. I got nothing on me. So this is the cunt, eh? Oh yeah, so you can go up the cunt. So what, you guys are lining up for tickets? Reservations, invitations. We got any gypsies out here trying to sell me anything? What do you boys got? Oh, here we go. Gentlemen. How you going, fellas? What do you got there? How much? Hey, what are you saying? No, too much. How about you? You there. How much for the big one? What? No chance. I'll give you $10 right now or I'm walking away. No, you're lost, bro. How you going, fellas? It was just after one of them, Eiffel Towers there. Oh, fucking, they're everywhere. Mate, let me tell you these guys. Mate, I'm gonna have no problem matching your price somewhere else. Let me tell you, there is no shortage on golden Eiffel Tower metal jinglets. Yeah? Well, there you go, the Eiffel Tower.
Sick.
Oh, cool. Love all the little artwork they have around the place. Oh, cool. Love all the little artwork they have around the place. This guy's got his sausage covered. Most of the time, they don't cover their sausages. This guy's got his sausage covered. Love all the little artwork they have around the place. They were very,
sausage covered.
How do I say,
sausage covered. Sausage covered.
Naked. They were naked back then. Naked. They were naked back then.
Sausage covered.
But this one has his sauce covered. I think there is a little bump there where the sauce is protruding through the cloth. But there you go. Nice little bit of artwork. Most of the time they don't cover their sausages.
This guy's got his sausage covered.
What's that, counterfeit clothing? Or is that I Love Eiffel Tower clothing? I'll get some. I'll get a little I Love Eiffel Tower. I did love it. It was pretty cool. Ben and Jerry's, eh? That's universal. What else you got here? La Carousel. La. Everything's La over here. La Carousel. La Ice Cream. La Doras. Doras? Hey, mister. How much for these Doras here? What? I'll take three. I'll take a brown one, I'll take a red one, I'll take a black one. Let's go. Places to be, mate. How you going, Chip? Just after Notre Dame. You know, the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Where's that, man? North, east, south, west. Where is it, brother? That way? Thank you, mate. Taxi! Here we go. Getting sucked into the Matrix. Holy shit! Notre Dame. Oh, you can go in the joint? Fuck off. How you going, gentlemen? Let me get in the joint. What? Where am I? I've just wandered out into the gardens. I'm fucking lost. Oh, man. I had this place to myself before, now there's fucking people everywhere. Oh man, I really should have went. I tried to go inside before. The queue, there was no queue before. I'm not fucking waiting for that. I'm not fucking doing that. Holy shit, no chance. Far out. Oh, Jesus. How you doing? Whoa, what's up? What are you after? Can I take a photo for you? Yeah. There you go. Go. Alright, so I've just gone for a bit of a wander, guys, through the streets. Let's see what we come across. That's one thing you'll notice about Paris is they face them chairs outwards. It's pretty cool.
pretty cool.
Yeah, I just ended up in some building. I don't know where I am. Lobby? I think that means I'm in the lobby. Where are the stairs? How do I get out of this joint? No, I need to get out of here. No, I want to get out. Is that an exit? God damn it, these lobbies are all the same. Oh yeah, got nice marble floors. I guess it wasn't a complete waste coming in here. It's pretty cool. Hey, you there. You know I can get out of here. Man, I'm getting lost in this place, man. Fucking get me out that exit, cunt. Oh, I can breathe. Oh man, tell you what, guys, I just want to get back to the hotel. Get some room service, put the feet up. Maybe watch a Tim Allen film. Well, there you go, guys. Fucking Paris. Not too bad. Thought the Eiffel Tower would have been bigger. And, Notre Dame Church, or whatever that is. Or I wish I had a win in while there was no queue. Fucking dead. Anyway, I'm fucking out of here.